Hey. Yo, what's going on, everyone? In today's video, we're going to be going over the difference between rep workouts and circuit workouts. So I really think it's going to help out a lot of you guys depending on what your goal is. So stay tuned. Alright, so the biggest thing is when we come and do our workouts, we want to be thinking, okay, what is the goal? Do I want to be building muscle? Do I want to be burning fat? What are we trying to do, right? So if we are going to be going the rep route, like 3 sets of 12, that's really good for hypertrophy. What is hypertrophy? That means you're building the size of your muscles. Now let's say you wanted to build the strength in your muscles. That's more powerlifting. We're going to go 5x5, like lower reps, more weight. And if we're trying to build our endurance, we're trying to go higher reps, 15, 20 reps, 4 sets. That's where that's going to come in. So most people come to me, they want to build muscle and burn fat, right? So what you want to be doing is some type of strength training, squats, deadlift, bench press. And if you're doing that for 3 sets of 12, 3 sets of 8 to 12, yeah, you're building a lot of muscle during using that kind of rep scheme. Now, if you're trying to go the whole circuit range, awesome. That means you're trying to burn body fat. So you want to be doing things for 30 seconds, 40 seconds, and you want to be doing about 4 to 5 different exercises back to back. You know, this is going to get not only your heart rate up, this is just going to get you going really, 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 really hard. At the end of the day, if we're being honest with each other, how hard you work out really dictates how fast the progress that you make. Now, usually, people don't know how to push themselves very hard, right? You just don't know how. Like, your heart is different from my heart. I need to push myself 1,000% every time I'm in the gym to keep growing, right? All you have to do is just do a little bit more than you did yesterday. So just do a little bit more than you did yesterday, and that adds up over time. And then before you know it, you're going to be working out as hard as me. So that's all I have for you today. Stay motivated. Stay getting after it. If you can't go to the gym, work out at the house. If you don't know what to do at the house, hit me up. If you have any questions, comment below, and stay after it.